That's one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.
Heads out on a course to intercept the International Space Station in a day and a half.